So, I'll start from the beginning. It is currently saying it is running at 0.060 or 0.061 meters cubed per hour. It is estimating the power on a semi-averaging basis around 0.3 of a kilowatt, so 300 watts. The first temperature point is 17.2 degrees C. The second temperature point is 13 degrees C. The difference is 4.298 degrees C. 4.308 degrees C. That's the client who owned this thermometer before. And we're back round to seeing the total megawatt hours, 49.061, 49.060, and 7390.743 meters cubed. And we've finished the cycle.